So, I started washing the clothes already, and now I'm folding my mom's, and I'm watching the cooking channel, because they're giving like a lot of Thanksgiving stuff, and I'm obsessed. So, I'm trying to get some ideas of what we can do. I'm starting to get really excited because Thursday is Thanksgiving. But I want it to be like the night before, so the day before, so we can start getting things ready. Though we haven't got everything yet. I'm just excited, really excited. So yeah, today kids are here, but they're sleeping right now. I'm gonna fold the clothes and then I'm gonna make breakfast. So I'm making breakfast before these kids wake up. I need some hash brown, and right now we have, let's see, we have bacon going in the oven. Yeah, I'm gonna whip up some eggs and fry some toast. I think we'll be good. I'm finally done folding the clothes. Just need to take it upstairs, and hopefully these kids wake up soon. Not, I'm eating without them.
Who's awake?
We're having breakfast right now. Deliciousness.
Hey. That right there, son, is what gives me life.
Best part about cooking? She gets to wash the dishes.
Hey, guys. So, it's been a while. I took a shower. Cleaned, cooked, and I took a shower. And the kids were bugging me that they want to go to In-N-Out. And me being big sister, I have to go. But I did not want to go. I'm not feeling really good. And I have things to do. So they ended up going by themselves. It's already 4 o'clock. I'm washing the clothes and I took Buddy a bath. I cooked and everything. I need to wash some dishes right now. And that's what I'm gonna do right now. Then I'm gonna edit my cousin's video because we need to put that up ASAP. So I'm gonna do that right now. I'm trying to cut Buddy's nail, guys. I'm trying to file them actually because he doesn't let me cut them.
I haven't even started. Patience.
I haven't even turned it on.
Stop.
Please, but
no, don't bite my finger.
See, it's not scary. See? I can't move my hands anywhere. I can't touch myself. I can't even turn off the iPad.
Look, guys, look at this little guy.
I'm scared.
You see? That's for trying to bite it. No. Mula.
No sea mula.
Useless.
Nope.
Sleeping buddy? My little boy.
See the mountain of clothes behind him that I have to fold? And I'm still not done.
Life. Almost done with my cousin's video.
Almost done. I just need her to see it so we can put it up on YouTube. So do that right now. I'm gonna go see if she's there.
So I'm still dealing with this. I can't put it up on YouTube. So I'm with my cousin.
The struggle is real. Oh gosh, bro. What's up with my hair?
Well, you slept wrong, remember?
Where is it? It's right here. A big old butt. I made it worse. Yeah.
So I got really frustrated trying to figure out my cousin's video that I had to stop because I felt like I was going to throw the computer. Suck it. I don't know. I'm in a very impatient person. But yeah, anyways. I'm going to try it again. I took a break because I ate. So I was really frustrated. I forgot what I was gonna say. I'm gonna try again right now. So we'll see what happens. We'll see if I figure it out. It's starting to get comfy. I'm comfy, but I'm just gonna get into my PJs. It's 8:30. My parents went to go have like a little date. So yeah.
Hi, buddy. Hello there. Why are you being mean to me? I just put you on my bed.
Mountain clothes I have to fold right now. And then that's Buddy. What's going on? No charges would be brought in the shooting of Michael Brown in August. Buildings were set on fire.
Pizza restaurant was engulfed in bright flames. Nice luck, Willie. It looks like you're gonna be in that movie. Xenon? No?
No, what are you talking about?
I like your hair, dude. We used to do his hair like this when he was little. We used to do him, his hair was longer, so we would just do one and it would like a little fountain. So cute.
We're watching Mystery Diners with these kids. I finally finished folding the clothes. I'm gonna get ready for bed and go to sleep because I'm tired. So I'll probably see this episode though of Mystery Diners. I like this episode, it's so intense. But anyways. I guess after that, I'm gonna hit the hay, guys.
Nice pigtails.
Dude, take this off.
Genevieve over there. It's cold.
It's really cold, guys. Did you guys feel how cold it was in the morning? It was freezing in the morning. It was freezing. I made sure I went. I can't reach Willie. But I made sure I covered Jenny because it was really cold. I had to turn on the middle. This room especially is really cold.
I'm so sleepy. This guy's knocked out. Gonna go to sleep, guys. Good night. This show's getting me hungry.
Right? The grilled cheese looks so good.
Guys, we're gonna go. We're gonna go to bed. Right now, I'm sleepy. Jenny, where are you?
You sleeping? Yeah, anyways, we're gonna go to bed. Willie's watching TV here.
I'm going to bed, so good night, guys. See you guys tomorrow.